Okay, this video has been very late. What was going to be a straight jump into the dungeon turned into... Actually, I should get a little bit more... get a little more levels. Oh, wait. I can get these resources that I thought I couldn't get. I don't know if I misread or if it was misreported or what. So, I have better equipment, and the game quit yelling at me, and I got a monkey. I randomly have a monkey. That's a thing now. I also have a fat cat that can't jump over tables. That cat is chunky. What's up, Blue? Please don't feed it anymore. Let's be a guardian of something great. Let's check out the conversation. Or dungeons. Okay, I have to prepare mentally. Come on, it might just be a very flat dungeon without any height difference, you know. Yeah, right. Just look at their track record. I bet it'll be Chasm Towers all over again. Sorry, ready, bro? Yes, ready to tank the Vaughn Temple. That's the way. Twin tank bros forever. Forever! Oh, the circles are different colors. Hey, how long do you plan to keep staying there? Such a nice view from up here. That's not even a table! Made me leave my holy table pyramid. The only cities to let me have this. Don't you want to run the dungeon as well? I don't know. Do you think there are tables there? Seriously, you're a lost cause. Most important message. Hey there, the Fallen Temple will open soon. Do you want to have a look at your stats and equipment? Okay, let's see. I'd say you could do better. Things will still work with stats, but it won't be a breeze. I suggest you look for better equipment. So, most important factor your stats. Ta-da-da-da-da. Jolly! I see you're well prepared. Good equipment and stats for your level, you'll be fine. But at what cost? So my HP goes down. I lose a bit of focus. But I also... Yeah, while also is Master HP defense and the regens, I do still have 65% HP regen, so I should be fine. The flash tips should be helpful. I just wonder if there was something that I could do. It's really frivolous, but... Oh god, it's... What did I think I... let's cast my mind. Oh, right! Actually, I want to... hit the arena shop for something. Since we did end up with some extra... coins. There's something very valuable in this. Oh, this wants to be. Oh, yeah, the spheres. Actually, let me do a quick look. Yeah, I can't use this. Element order. That is an important thing. But now that we're here... This is so awesome. It totally has pragmatic value. Yes, yes. It's very, valuable. And we have another valuable purchase, so let's go ahead and take... I forgot to get my party for the party cup. Let's go ahead and do this to totally warm up, not to buy random cosmetics. Okay, it's entirely for cosmetics. I'll be honest, it actually does feels like it'll help me feel a little more fresh. Since I have been going a lot of running around and getting loot and stuff. I genuinely forgot there was a boss. I ran out of SP. That's probably still. Yep. Oh god, the cramped turrets. Appreciate the allies helps take care of the turret. Okay, throw up some break. Silver? Silver! We're getting consistent silvers. Dispersed buns. Oh, these are the dirt buns. Okay, you can just throw yourself in. We're done. Oh no, there's more of them! Overload my element. Still got silver. I don't think I could defeat this enemy. Such a gentleman. That buff fireball. Hungry. Yeah, we put the fire. What just happened? I'm being ambushed. Just the rest of Arena fights I'm going to be dealing with spontaneous bombs. Yeah, that was kind of messy. Oh no, turrets. Searing circuit squad. Am I just brute forcing these turrets or... Oh no, the shield wasn't on. triggered the shielding. Oh, there's one of them. He dies. He wants to run away. This is what I think of him. He's trying to. Oh my gosh. That's... That little thing has a lot of tank power. I don't think it's gonna live long enough to actually do assault mode. That was rough. Platinum! Oh wow, platinum. Nice! Moths? It's moths. Burning burps. Oh, they're vultures. Sus of Distro, there's a lot of them now. Well, I just annihilated one perv. Oh, we lost an ally just now. I don't think they could come back until the next round. So that actually hits me hard. Oh, thank you for generating? Oh, I kept getting bounced. Alright, that's two! And then an opportunity shot. Just a little more. It just gets free regeneration. What'd I do wrong? I was hitting it with. I don't know what this game is expecting. However, it's gone either way. I still don't get it. I got bronze because of that. That's kind of frustrating, actually. Oh, he's weak against waves, okay. This is an awesome skill. Let's see how she'll be. Love wave now. Got bronze out of it though. One of the plants are boss? Okay. I just like this skill. Alright, this is gonna break my hip. Oh, it's protective. Oh, actually, it does save my score in the corner. Got silver and got a bronze trophy. But it doesn't matter because I got what I came for. It's the most important gift of all. There's a cute Fendi Fox. There's a cute Fendi Fox. I have a nice to make enough to get some symbols, but I don't think we'll have a time to buy all these, so I will just get an aura for when I feel mean. Let's check it out right now. Let's get this cat dog thing. Oh my god, it's so cute! Uh-huh. I just thought missing horror is actually really okay. Look, it's a little fox. Okay, I'm gonna have to remove these party members. Fox! Oh, Jesus, tail! Just worth a side trip to the arena. That is all I need. I could fail this dungeon, I could succeed this dungeon. But I have the fox. I think I saved over the wrong tape slot. There you are, dear. The Kilero Temple will open soon. Still enough time to prepare. Just talk to Lucas if you want your current stats evaluated. Are you ready to run the temple? Alrighty. We'll try to get closer to the entrance. Let's all get closer to the entrance. That is a lot. I know, right? It's so crowded. I know, right? Who would have thought? Everyone's here, right? Let's start any moment now. Oh! Shizuka and Satoshi. Hello, everyone. Hi. Are you all going to run the new temple together? Yes, my dear. Feel free to join us. Excellent. Those are a lot of players in one spot. Hope the servers can handle the load. Satoshi, mind the merchant freeze. Oh, pardon. It's the old geezer, and he's flying! Welcome, seekers. I'm very grateful that all of you have assembled here. Today is a very important day. Possibly the biggest milestone of Project Terraculture. The Kilero Temple, the final stage of a track, it will finally open. But then we hope to finally find the answers to uncover the secret of ancients. But I'm counting on you to master the final challenge the ancients have prepared for us. Good luck and stay vigilant. Oh my god, the way everyone's running. That is a lot of people. Okay. And I have the fox. Oh wow, this is actually... Okay, this is probably the way to handle it. And not breaking this is a nice bonus. I could have a pet rock. I need to get a better grip on what the fire one does. Okay, it seems to be a dash. Hmm. It's definitely an arena battle. ...74%, and it's best to attack with neutral. Second phase. Oh, I can't dash through, can I? Doesn't matter. Oh, hello everyone. Is that the whole dungeon already? I certainly hope not. Hello, everyone else here as well? Looks like the dungeon includes outdoors areas this time. See, that's neat. First unexplored land. Let's go! We're outside again. Looks like it. They all almost look like this new puzzle element, don't they? True. I think ancients created them? Who knows, might be related to the message of the sky. Interesting thought. Sucks. Wait, not sure what they were thinking. Go back to Meteor just to collect another shade? Pretty much. Thought all I needed was Meteor Shade. Except I had another barrier outside the dungeon, really. So I have to turn back to Rhombus Square. Only so you're complaining while all longer. Oh, got up a few here. The wobbly puzzle thing was a bit confusing at first. God, now the ride is still on. We're not that far behind after all. Well, sure. Go trying. Hi. Hey. Quick, now barrier like this. Wait, it's quite tight. Grace the wind. Au revoir. Let's go, Femi. I think Bala was ahead of us, though. Get through, okay. What happens if... Oh, no. Oh, okay, I see, I see. It's about a timer. Oh! I was fine. It's a pickaxe. Really? Fire elemental? Misery. I don't feel like I understand how this enemy works very well. Just have to beat it up really good. That's a solution to everything. That's actually really tough defensively speaking though. Get blasted! Obsessively. I'm glad there was no more encounter after that. Mistakes have been made. More mistakes have been made. Hindsight, that was kind of an obvious solution. Okay. Alright, that's not gonna work. Huh, but... How could I? Can I make it? Okay, so it looks like it'll prioritize that. So all that's left is... In hindsight, I was kind of dumb. Okay, I'm loving the new puzzle pieces. I like to do this. Oh, of course. Oh no, you don't want the colors to match. So what happens if you melt the bomb with the wave? Okay. Well, why do I want to do it that way? Oh, because it's locked up otherwise. I might have been misaligned slightly. Wait, what did I turn off? Oh. Okay. Oh. Let's try that. Oh, save. I'm getting the hang of this. The other way must be lightning and ice. And is this night going to be cold? Yep, it's going to be a cold night. Oh, I'm playing block for it. Oh. That's enough. All right. Epic metal. So it looks like now I have to do the right thing. The Sherry. One of his during sessions. Well, puppets. but Paula is ahead of it. They're thermal sensitive. Did I just get sniped by a bird? Dead is a sniper. I don't know how to handle this. They just changed to wave. I don't quite understand these zombies, but family has appeared. Yeah. That was because seeing it. If I was instance. From hard to play off practice. Never know when someone will be a prayer. Time to move on. No sign of Apollo. He must be beating us so far. There's the first dungeon. How do I... Okay, so my shots go through. Okay, it's attracted to where you are, not where. I got an impression of that off of the way it was behaving. How do you react with this? Do I have to do the outer ball? Alright, what's the gimmick of this? Oh, I have to... Oh, that's going to be a lot of trouble, isn't it? Oh no. We can't handle fluff archetypes very well. Looks like it's them versus fluff. Looks like it's partially resisting that. There's its max. Oh! Bringing up in the snack box, all drawn in. Okay. What is it, John? Very nice. I remember that. Okay. Like, looks for you, actually. I thought so too. So, see so much nature here. Oh. Thank you. Elevation is lower. Okay, so I have an idea of what I want. Yeah. Oh. This will all be a lightning one. Those are totems. My combo's gonna suck. Having the mentality of magic colors instead of opposing them. Oh, it doesn't give me any time. Okay, I think I get it. You just get to the first checkpoint. And then you freeze it. Just like that. This is where it starts to combine them. Somehow I get through that obstacle course. Somehow I'm going to want it to be over there. I don't know what I did, but it worked. Can I turn that off somehow? Oh, I'm just gonna have to make a really hard trick shot. Oh, it might be impossible to make that shot. Just as simple as... Yep. I'm on fire, and I'm dead. Access is a waste. Kind of in my expectations on that one. We can play Super Breakout now! Ball and Breakout. Oh. Yum. Go! I did. So much damage. Okay. The helmet doesn't actually matter, so I want one that doesn't end up opposing. Yeah, see? It's much more feasible. That'll take care of that boss. Whew. All right. Epic metal. Are quite interesting as well. You all weird site? Or an elevator technology ever since some point. There's an elevator won't be on based on technology. So it must be under the top of mine. Oh text, so it must have been on here before. Let's see what's outside. Journey, the approaching. Oh boy. Oh, is this a boss rush time? Another one arrives. That's our evolved four elements. That's where you shall be tested. Fancy. That's pretty cool, that's a little claw. Well, my claws are better. Oh, that was a counter. Okay, that's fancy. Big heavy headers. That breaks that one. So what are you choosing now? First one you let off with. Alright, it's done. Alright. Okay, he regenerated all of his elements. My wings are better. Okay, his stance is pretty strong until he overloads himself. He likes balance. That breaks electric. Not in time. It's just better to match up until he overloads. Kidding me. I think he's gonna hit me with all four of these. Oh! Oh! Neutral spear. You! That was crazy. Really tricky about those elements. Does he still have one red? Didn't quite get him. Can I scratch or damage him to death? Yes. Well done. So that's two. I think I need all four of these. The rival. What's this check? Hey there, welcome to our little mid-boss session. Avatar control mid-boss. That would be actually really cool. Individualized dialogues. Let's put the scale though. You need an avatar for each fight happening in parallel. So you could clone the avatars? Are you sure about that? Imagine you have thousands of clones of yourself. Yep. Yeah, let's drop the idea and left again. Let's go on. Why is this unsaleable? Huh? What's going on with this area? Oops. I just completely screwed it up. It's like those little marble mazes where you get the ball out. Okay, that's a pretty fun idea. Just throwing this on sniper cover.
Thank you.
They were wearing camo. Okay, you have to make them dizzy to be able to hit them. Oh, let's just dance break them. I think I'm missing a step in the whole thing. Snipers, right? Oops, I broke the rock. Okay, it's not a trick, it's a rock. No, because then it breaks the rock. Start play? No. Maybe? 6 may have been made. Kind of simplistic, really. Kind of embarrassing. Thunder boss fun time? Oh. That one was done with more class than usual. Thank you. And let's see how this goes. This is gonna crush it, isn't it? Fortunately not, but... Okay, it's just basically time trial. Dang, the elevator's here! Oh. Hi there. Still don't know how to deal with these things. But I have my ways to get around that. I'm gonna be taken back to the center. I was asking for one. What are they doing? Color pirouette. Thank you. Hi. Okay. Oh, that's pretty fun. And we're clear of that phase. Wave night? Yeah, it has to be green. Not as tricky as I thought. Alright, let's try that Song of Storms again. One more time. Fine art of overkill at my fingertips. Thank you. Oh, that was a dirty trick. I do want to see the dialogues, but I'm also racing. Which sucks because there's like really nice character. I saw red enemy and red character and thought enemy. Poor Fox. Fox did nothing wrong. Fortunately, Fox was safe. No friendly fire. It's a Foxy Fox world out there. Somehow the ones that are triple totems are easier to bomb me than the ones that are double totem. Oh! Thank you. Aye. I think I wouldn't be having the trouble I'm having. Feels straightforward enough, I shouldn't. It works for my purposes. Wait, what did I do wrong? At least it's, it acts like a soft checkpoint. Okay, so I have to... No, I was right there. I was right there. That was very sad of me. Okay. I probably would be best served just abandoning at that point. A whole, I don't need this platform anymore kind of thing. Because I could just sit here. Oh! Thorns got on me. I might have an appointment, everybody. Consider it my first go at the dungeon. Well, it has been exciting, really fun, but sadly, real life has really been calling a lot today and yesterday. I just want to do this one room. Oh, and this has been actually a 2-hour special. I'm not sure if everyone was prepared for that. But, okay, here's the deal. I'll learn how this game works. That's the first step. Very important step that I should have really mastered by now. Unnecessarily complicated. Okay, so I obviously do not have the means to continue right now. So I will go ahead and upload this as it is, and then we'll complete the temple, and then we'll realize that we didn't make time, and then I'll run the temple offline, and you'll see the results of that, and we'll have fun. Sorry if you were hoping I would get through the whole thing on my first try. I certainly was hoping to as well. But I hope everyone has a great day.